Another old video, guys, that I found coincidentally in one of my hard disks with some other like 5 or 4 old videos. Unfortunately, most of our work has been gone, unfortunately. A ransom virus has attacked 2 terabytes of mine, full with complete workshops and formative scientific videos have been destroyed forever. And from that time since now, until today, I'm trying to retrieve them back and I am not succeeding, unfortunately. So I can say 100% that our previous hardcore work and workshops have been lost forever, unfortunately. But I found this video. This video is in HD. It's very old format and I spent a lot of time to renovate it and upgrade it to 4K to be able to actually improve the quality of the video. Let's go ahead and enjoy, guys, and I will also upload the other videos for your benefit.
غايته في غيبته.
فهو يخبئ المليء ことあるんですか。
نادي الفروسية والهجن بمنطقة حائل. السلام عليكم أستاذ محمد. السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. نعم أستاذ محمد، طبعا انطلق موسم
حر، ممكن يكون متقدم، ممكن يعني ما راح ينطبق.
جدا وبطريقه اجباري. يعني مثلا ماليزيا مثلا مثال يجبر البنك ان ينشئ جسر للمشاة قدام البنك للجهه الثانيه من قال مثلا اي انسان بيجتاز الشارع جاي لك انت ك ك كعميل المفروض تحافظ على حمايته انت، المفروض تعمل الجسر هذا على حسابك انت.
برنامج Radicals are the problem, so we have a lot of Muslims in our movement. They come to our demonstration, so I don't see there a problem.
What is it? I mean, the acronym PEGIDA stands for Patriot Europeans Against the Islamization of the West. What is un-European about Islam?
I don't understand your question.
Why do you think that Islam is not part of Europe?
Yeah, because it's a fact. Europe is a Christian area and not a Muslim area, and we don't want a lot of rights for the Muslims. They want to slaughter cats in their way, animals, and they do have sometimes a very aggressive style to get near converts. They do just the people the Quran on the streets, and there are mostly young people, and then they will send them to Syria to cut off heads. So we don't want that way.
Okay, Melanie Dittmer, PEGIDA activist. We'll leave it there, not least because the line is really not particularly clear. Thanks very much indeed for joining us. You're listening to the BBC World Service. I'm Razia Iqbal. This is
تواصلوا معنا عبر أرقام هواتف 22 هذا مفتاح البلد وطهران أرقام الهواتف 22-01-37-62
19岁这位朋友说，二人转啊变成了这个哥俩好，成进同父。还想说一下NBA的骑士有几大顽疾，第一教练就是菜鸟，把篮板的保护。
被降级了是不是？
那个国足，
那我们这个主要是要图文相结合的一个话题，我微信和微博平台都发布了这个新队服的照片哈，是这样的，一个是有领儿的，就红色这个主场的可能是有领儿的，然后客场这个应该是没有领儿的，然后应该我猜是比较紧身，然后这个主场的呢是全红，只有领子和这个袖边是白色，然后这个客场这个呢是我们说的它没有领子，然后呢就身上有一条红色，然后这个耐克的这个勾很明显，其他的就是纯白，然后看得出来设计非常的简单啊，就是我的一个印象，设计很简洁，然后用色呢比较大胆，比较鲜明，然后呢就没有其他的这种特点了。其实这和其他的球衣没有太大的区别。
我们就说这个队服定价多少钱，大家会买一下。我们的这个也是资深的老球迷、球衣收藏家、环球媒体论坛主持人翟乐说，如果是在150元左右他才会去买，如果再贵了就不买了。
我和高佳当场就打掉了他这个愿望，我们说永远不可能卖150，可能我猜啊，这个市场价格可能和其他队的球衣是一样的，就是他国家队的球衣价位都在700元人民币左右。
太贵了，太贵了。
你觉得太贵了，但是他的这个价格就是这样定价。
能
为什么会说400多？
في رقص مسابقات يعني نعم كي أهلي كوستك
ايش هي
budget of $2.1 million. Run is Ivory Coast.
Walk again.